Good morning, children. In the previous class, we have discussed about herbs, shrubs, trees, climbers, and creepers. Today, we will discuss parts of a plant. As you all know, root, stem, leaf, flower, fruit are different parts of a plant. Let's learn more about them. The parts of a plant is divided into two main systems. The root system and the shoot system. In the given figure, lower part represents root system and the upper part represents shoot system. Firstly, we will discuss root system. This is the part that grows under the ground. Now we will discuss functions of roots. Roots help in holding plants firmly to the ground. Roots absorb water and minerals from the soil and pass to the stem. Roots bind the soil and prevent soil erosion. Now we will discuss types of roots. There are two types of roots, tap root and fibrous root. Firstly, we will discuss tap root. Some plants like carrot, radish and beetroot have one main root with thinner roots growing from it. This is called taproot. These roots grow deep into the soil. Most trees have taproot. Fibrous root. Some plants like grasses, wheat, coconut tree do not have a main root. They have a bunch of small roots. These are called fibrous roots. Shoot system. This is the main part of the plant that grows above the ground. Main parts of shoot system are stem, leaves, node, internode, apical bud and axillary bud. Firstly, we will discuss node. Node is the part of plant from where a leaf arises and internode is the distance between two nodes. Apical bud. The bud located at the top of the plant is called apical bud. And axillary bud is a bud that is born at the axil of a leaf and is capable of developing into a branch shoot. Now we will discuss functions of stem. Stem supports branches, flowers, leaves and fruits. It conducts water and minerals absorbed by roots to the plants. It also conducts prepared food from the leaves to other parts of the plant. Stems of plants like ginger, onion is thick and fleshy as it stores food. In some plants like cactus, stem is thick and fleshy as it manufactures food by photosynthesis and conserves water. Thank you.